So our first category tonight is TV News Story of the Year, sponsored by Al Arabiya. And I'd like to invite Karina Camel, senior correspondent and presenter at Al Arabiya, to join me on the stage. Now, the first nominees here are Marcel, Mettelsiefen, Teresa Smith, and Agnieszka Liggett of Channel 4 News with the agony of Aleppo's children. Now, the German photographer and filmmaker Marcel Mettelsiefen worked with Channel 4 News to make a film about the breakdown of the battered city of Aleppo. He filmed in a clinic where children staff the hospital and care for the adults sick and the wounded. The second nominees are from Quicksilver Media for Channel 4, Ramita Navai, Dimitri Collingridge, and Monica Garzi with Unreported World, Sex, Mobs, and Revolution. This informative and shocking film examines the increase in sexual assaults and harassment in Egypt and reveals claims that political groups are paying mobs of men to attack women at protests. The judges thought this was one of the most important stories of the year, as there's been denial for many years about the scale of these problems. The third nominees in this category are Paul Wood, Fred Scott, and Richard Colburn of BBC News for Airstrike in Aleppo. Filmed during one of a dozen trips inside Syria, this very vivid report shows an airstrike a few streets away from where Paul Wood and Fred Scott were sheltering in a cellar, and illustrated the constant bombardment that the people of Aleppo endured as the planes returned again and again to strafe. The judges felt that any of these three excellent reports could have been the winner. They highly commended both the terrific pictures and the cool tone of Paul Wood's narration and the Unreported World film as really, really good. But the award for TV News Story of the Year goes to Marcel Mettelsiefen of Channel 4 News for the agony of Aleppo's children, which was described by the judges as powerful, haunting, and deeply moving, and a tremendous piece of TV reporting.
Should be brief. So I just want to say thank you very much for the jury. Thank you very much to all the Channel 4 News team, Naveen. Without your support, this would never have been done. Thank you very much to everybody in Syria. I want to dedicate this award to as well, who helped me in these very difficult circumstances to make this film. I'm proud and I'm honored. Thank you very much.